I deserve a spanking.
What? I should hit you? I'm not gonna do that. Your mother doesn't believe in physical discipline. I'm not gonna hit you.
I know. She'd be awful mad if she found out you whipped me.
Oh, I just said I won't do that, so...
It's good having Ma on your side, right? It'd be pretty serious if she turned against you.
I am the way I am. If people in this town don't like me, then there's nothing I can do about that.
I feel bad I need to be punished. The fact is, I wouldn't have any respect for you if you didn't give me a spanking.
I don't care how much fun you think it would be. I'm not gonna spank you, Jason.
In that case, when Ma gets home, maybe I'll just have to tell her you hit me.
But I just said that I wouldn't.
I reckon Ma'll take my word for it. If you give me that spanking, nobody's ever have to know.
Stop it. Get away from the kill. Stop it!
I gave his crib a shove. Not my fault it didn't tip
over. Don't you touch him. Move away from the crib. Stop it, Jason. Stop it. All right, you want a spanking? I'll give you a spanking. Come here. Come here. There. There we go.
That wasn't hard. It's gotta be hard or it isn't punishment.
All right.
Harder.
Oh, this is... Come on. All right, that's enough. That's enough punishment now.
Maybe I should go stand in the corner and be ashamed?
I don't care. Stand in the corner. Do whatever you're gonna do.
Hey, there's Pa.
He's early.